Hey everybody, how are you doing today? This is Curtis T. Meters, and this is Zebra Ezel. Zebra Ezel. Z-E-B-R-A-E-Z-E-L. Now in case you're wondering, this is not girls weird thing, which I have grown many times. And it's not a gold stripe, which is a determinate plant. This tomato is different to both of them. It looks similar, but the taste is different. It is not quite as strong and complete as girls wear thing, and it's much better than a gold stripe, which is mild and just juicy but still good taste. This tomato is right up the middle of both of them. They look the same. The difference I've seen with this tomato and the other two is that this one will produce like crazy. These are indeterminate plants, just like the girls wear thing, but is a high producer. My girls wear thing is a good producer. This tomato, every single plant was loaded from top to bottom, even in a tough year like this year. So it's a good tomato to try. The taste is good. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 6. Nice tomato, good market sales, return customers for sure, and really good for garnish. Nice for snacking in the garden. Some of them get pretty big, close to a pound. But the average weight is between 6 and 8 ounces, sometimes 10, which is a nice size, but very prolific, really good disease resistance. Start producing early and produce a lot, like I said, even in the toughest conditions. This is Zebra Ezel, a really nice variety to try. Thanks for watching this video. I love you. Zebras are good. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.